soon to theaters.
Watch your hands and elbows.
Pardon?
Welcome to the Bureau for Paranormal Research and Defense. There are things that go bump in the night, Agent Myers. And we are the ones who bump back.
Hellboy.
Well, come on in. Meet the rest of the family.
Abraham Sapien.
Liz Schumann. It's a beautiful name.
Don't worry, Boy Scout. She'll take care of you.
These freaks.
They give me the creeps.
Really? Every time the media gets a look at them, they come running to me. I'm running out of lies.
If there's trouble, all us freaks have is each other.
What the hell is that?
Something big.
In the absence of light, darkness prevails. 60 years ago, they tried to destroy the world. They're back.
Master. Oh my God.
Behind this door, ancient evil.
Oh well, let me go in and say hi.
Are you gonna be okay?
How big can it be?
It's time to see which one of these crews y'all like the best.
All right, let's do this.
You don't know now, but you will find out.
Party people, your dreams have now been fulfilled. Get out your seats and let's get ill.
Seems to me like the money in the hat goes to David and Ed.
They were the best of friends.
I know you better than anybody. I know when you're tripping. What's up?
I'm not like you, D. I can't just sit around and dream.
Their crew was unstoppable.
We just got a $5,000 challenge from some rich kid out of Orange County.
Do this again sometime.
Get on my face.
What's the matter with you? No fight.
You just mad? Cause tonight you suckers got served.
Tell me last night didn't happen. How the hell we lose 5 G's in 10 minutes, man?
What's up, Rick?
The big bounce. That's what's up.
$50,000.
Yes, man. Just enough money to change our life.
Now.
Hey.
What you doing with Leah?
Calm down.
So my mama, you ain't getting with my sister.
He's playing you, Leah. Now stay away from her.
Don't be talking to her like that.
If they want their shot.
Hey, what's up, y'all? I'm Lala. The big bounce. We got the hottest crews competing for $50,000.
They'll have to come together.
You're not gonna win this without David, and you know it.
David ain't getting down with my crew no matter what.
Wish you the best of luck, all right, bro?
We need David, and we need to do it as a team.
Look, we don't have David.
This is crew against crew, just like we do it on the streets.
Are you funny now? But you won't be when we get on the floor.
It's showtime!
How straight you want us to get?
You know how I like it, baby. Straight hood.
Imagine a world where you can reverse the effects of age, stress, and sun. From the leading name in biotechnology comes Regenerate, another breakthrough from the Umbrella Corporation. Regenerate's revolutionary T-cell formula actually brings dead cells back to life. Now, your youthful beauty can last forever. Always consult your doctor before starting treatment. Some side effects may occur. Regenerate is a registered trademark of the Umbrella Corporation. Our business is life itself.
Coming soon to VHS and DVD.
Who took your sister?
He wore a hood.
The man who did this was brutal.
What?
He's a witch.
You're scaring her.
She needs to be scared, and so do you.
Can you track him?
Yeah, he can track him. But if you catch him, you'll wish you'd stay in that house.
From director Ron Howard and producer Brian Grazer.
Make it to Mexico. The child is lost.
That means go home. Understand?
You have to kill me first. The gun!
Hold your hand! Right now!
Telling the story of my father's life, it's impossible to separate fact from the fiction, the man from the myth. The best I can do is to tell it the way he told me.
If there was one thing you can say about it, Boom Boom,
was that I was intended for larger things. I was the biggest thing Ashton had ever seen.
From the imagination of director Tim Burton.
Most men, they'll tell you stories straight through. It won't be complicated, but it won't be interesting either.
Did you ever think that maybe you're not too big?
But maybe this town is just too small?
They say when you meet the love of your life, time stops. And that's true. Your mother was never supposed to marry me. She was engaged to somebody else.
Forget it, kid. Don't waste your time. She's out of your league.
You don't even know me.
Sure I do. You were hot stuff back in Hickville.
Edward Blue!
But here in the real world, you got squat.
Now, I may not have much, but I have more determination than any man you're ever likely to meet.
Sandra Templeton, I love you and I will marry you!
I was drying out.
No idea who you are.
What do you want, Will? Who do you want me to be?
Just yourself. Just show me who you are for once.
Discover an adventure as big as life itself.
In telling the story of my father's life,
Bravo Company, go!
Doesn't always make sense. But that's what kind of story this is.
Big Fish.
You friends with Avery?
What is this about?
An innocent teacher.
He's investigating a girl's murder. You know the one who's found in my garden.
Looking for love.
You like him? You gonna see him again?
Should not remember anything. Give me a call.
How much should she risk?
I can be whatever you want me to be.
I think he's a liar.
When he could be.
Another girl's been murdered.
The one. In the Cut is a triumph. Meg Ryan is nothing short of a revelation.
It was you.
In the Cut.
Do things as a team. It's the difference between 6 yards and 6 points.
For a coach who lives to win.
Full speed!
Sometimes you've got to break the rules.
See the young man over there? Goes by radio. He's going to be helping us out for a while.
You got yourself a distraction needs dealing with.
Dad! You take him out of this school, you might as well just take his life from him.
Don't quit!
Radio.
You're in the middle of a war that's been raging for 1,000 years. A blood feud between vampires and werewolves.
A human. He's not a human at all. He's a werewolf.
Rules will be broken.
There can be no such union.
Love will be tested.
I'd kill you too just for helping me.
And two worlds will collide. Underworld.
Time to die.
Not before you.
Columbia Pictures presents the 4-star action event of the year. Desperado is an extraordinary, stunning spectacle that will leave you breathless. Stylish. Sexy. Peter Travers of Rolling Stone says Antonio Banderas is the ultimate in sexy action cool.
It's cool, I say.
Desperado. He came to town with a guitar in his hand and romance in his heart. He wasn't looking for trouble, but trouble came looking for him. Critics are calling El Mariachi one of the most astonishing directing debuts in a decade. An amazing film, a movie miracle. El Mariachi.
I never heard of him.
Who?
The man you recommended.
The guitar fighter? Wiped out a couple towns single-handedly. Real nut. Yeah. You probably heard of him, you just didn't know it was him they were talking about. You should meet him.
Cochinita, baby?
Me, that's me.
Sí, perdón.
Just as long as I'm with the guy has to make the introduction, okay? Were you here in Mexico during the Barrio Cartel massacre?
No.
That's when I first heard about him. He was a legend. I used to say he was the biggest Mexican they'd ever seen. It was total bullshit. He was 5'9", 5'10", tops. Which is no record, but bigger than most of us. But Marquez, that's a different story.
Marquez. Marquez. General Marquez. Powerful.
dangerous. Marquez, he really had it in for this mariachi, see?
They call him mariachi because he used to carry this guitar.
A guitar?
Believe me, he really knew how to play it, too. Traveled. He might have picked up some embellishments along the way, you know, just read between the lines. Mexican ever.
All right.
But she was as deadly as she was beautiful.
There's a girl.
Oh, yeah. There's a girl. When he don't run out of ammo, she take over. The most drop-dead gorgeous woman you'll ever see.